me too.
Hi, welcome to Lions News.
Last week was Extreme Games and that was pretty epic.
I know, right? Congrats to the winning team.
Baseball and softball had their first games this week.
Let's take a look at some highlights.
Welcome back to our beautiful highlights. We love Lions News.
Yes.
We're enjoying the game. It's flashing signs, seek it out and ye shall find old. But I'm not that old, young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
Makes me feel like I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately, I've been losing sleep.
I know, right?
Do you guys know what this Friday is?
What?
It's the Lady Lions versus Papa Lions game.
The Lady Lions Papa Lions game is a tradition that FCS has been doing every year where the 8th grade basketball girls play their dads in a game of basketball.
Oh no, that's going to be chaos to play my dad in basketball.
I also heard that the 8th grade basketball boys were going to make an appearance as cheerleaders.
Well, that should be interesting.
I know, right?
Well, that's all for this time.
If you want more content like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow our Instagram at FCS Lions News.
Thanks for watching. Oh my.